Go subscribe to him right now. Go. Subscribe. Now.
What's poppin', Kuda?
Hey guys, how's it going? So I'm back here again with another video today. I'm gonna be doing a Gucci custom for my brother. He wants the Gucci stripes on his Filas, so we're gonna see how that goes. But without further ado, let me get right into the video. Go smash the like button. And yeah, if you're not subbed, go sub to me. What you doing? What you doing?
Years later.
Meal break.
Munchie mania.
Now what I gotta do is put the stripe right here on the side. Don't know where. Still debating, but we'll find out. So basically I did the logo right there. I'm gonna have to add like a couple more coats of green to this side. And then I'll take off the tape.
Okay.
So this is the final look on the sneakers. I hope you guys liked them. If you did, comment down below. It's my first time doing, you know, a Gucci symbol or anything on a sneaker, so I think I did okay. This is for my little brother. And yeah, it's just something that he wanted, so. Hey guys, so that concludes my video. I hope you guys liked the custom I did. If you guys have any questions regarding like customs or cleanings or sole protectors that I make, just hit me up. Feel free to hit me up anytime. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. But without further ado, I'll see you guys on the next one.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Bye!
You
die for that.